He's a 42% shooter from there. Delaware fifth in the league, 37% from beyond the three-point arc as Quinn Cook gets his first basket with a straightaway 20-foot jump shot. Delaware under three to play here in the first quarter. Cook, right elbow, gonna keep it on the right block, pumps, forced it off the glass for two. Tough shot for Quinn Cook. Where on the push, knocked away on the pass inside by Holland to Evans in front of the pack, drops up to Quinn Cook and drives for the layup. First of all, great defense by John Holland. Spins out front to the right elbow, gonna keep it, drive inside, drops inside, now Moreland laid it up and in. Holland spins back to Cook at the right elbow, crosses over, coming down the left side, spins into the lane, shoots the jumper and good. Tough shot for Quinn Cook, he kept on probing. Eric Moreland the rebound, quickly to Quinn Cook, coming down the left side into the lane, underhand scoop on the rim and in, and a foul to go with it. Quinn Cook exploded to the basket. Tagging. Errant pass went out of bounds. Charge have it back. Quinn Cook, 15-foot jumper straight away, rattles in. Quinn Cook, 13 points. And to Quinn Cook at the right elbow into the lane. Double clutch, drops it to Roosevelt Jones, laid it up with the left hand. 9 for Jones. Quinn Cook, right wing, down to 3-2. Drives inside, underhand scoop on the rim and in. Quinn Cook, tough shot, 15. As Roosevelt Jones comes up with a missed shot, gives it to Quinn Cook down the lane, drive, scores, got it to go, and draws the foul high off the glass. Delaware, left corner, Quinn Cook steps inside, gonna drive, blocked by Long from behind. Cook gets it back, right corner three, turns and shoots and splashes it through. 15-105 with 6 seconds, Quinn Cook gonna drive down the left side, drive and score. He'll finish with 27 points, 3 on the clock.